Bajistas, bassistas, tamboristas y todos preservando lo que es la música del conjunto. Estos jóvenes, estos músicos que van a ver enseguida, son los que han pasado por este programa y estamos bien orgullosos de ellos que muchos han seguido sus carreras profesionales como músicos, como maestros, como entrepreneurs, negociantes y todo siguiendo lo que es la clave de la música del conjunto. And so this is a tribute to the music of the Delta area, a tribute to the music de La Máquina Amarilla. Hey, welcome to our show. Tenemos continuamos with the tribute to the music of the Delta area. We have two for the price of one, Paul Anthony Layton and Mr. J.P. Aguilar. J.P., you play accordion, obviously, class of 1995. And what do you do now as far as your music career?
I'm a music teacher at Wesico ISD. I teach at Bigarsa Middle School, Wesico High School, and Central Middle School. I'm a choir director there.
Do you teach accordion? I know I saw a program on TV the other day.
During the summer, I do teach accordion with the migrant program, something called Project MAS.
And how can you relate to your experience at Edgar Tulsa High School?
Well, because of Mr. Lane, that's the reason I am a music teacher, because I didn't really want to go to school. But because of Estudiantina and everything, I have become a director, a music director, and I'm very, very, very happy with my life.
Thank you, JP. All right. We're going to hear him on accordion, and then we have Paul Anthony Layton, who happens to be very dear to my heart. Este es mi hijo, Pablo Antonio Layton. A ver, ¿qué me dices? Class of what?
2004.
All right. So how do you relate your experience with Estudiantina and what you're doing now professionally, Paul?
Professionally now, I'm playing drums for Albert Zamora y Talento, based out of Corpus. I've been playing 5 years now with him, and I'm still current playing with him till this day.
So this is probably one of the best drummers in the whole wide world. What can I say? I'm his dad. We're going to hear them both play it on the same set. And this is a tribute to the music of the Delta area. J.P. Aguilar on accordion. Paul Anthony Layton on drums. En el Delta Area, nuestros músicos, nuestros alumnos aprenden más que un instrumento. Y acaban de escuchar a este caballero, a este joven músico profesional, tocar el bajo sexto y ahora va a tocar el acordeón. Nada más toca el bass, el acordeón y el bajo sexto, sino que también el bass y ¿qué más?
Y la tambora también.
Y la tambora también. Aquí aprenden de todo. All right. ¿A cuál porquito te vas a aventar?
Sube y baja.
Sube y baja. ¡Oh! All right, the next musician we have in the house is Mr. Noel Hernandez, class of 1990.
Hello?
1990,
that's right.
All right. Noel was a member of the Estudiantina, and he went on to play with a group called Eddie La Reina y Avante at that time. And what was the award that you got? I think it was 2 years in a row.
It was in the Tejano music industry, was for bass player of the year.
For 2 years in a row, 2 years in a row. And he's a phenomenal musician on bass. With the Estudiantina, he played stand-up bass, and he was one of the foundations of our group back then. What are your fondest memories of being in Estudiantina back in those years?
Well, it was a blast. First of all, I guess it was exposure to our traditional music, to our culture. And of course, the great teacher that we had exposed us to great things about life, not just music. It wasn't just about the classroom. It was totally about life, you know, how we should carry and what true music is, and what being a person is, you know, in our culture, in our region, in this border area of Texas, and how these two countries were, you know, this border that we're at, how this music blends with American and everything else that we're influenced by. So, thanks to you, Mr. Lady.
Thank you, Noel. And you're in for a real treat. That we're going to play something called Danzón Juárez, and we're going to feature Mr. Noel Hernandez, two-time Tejano Music Award Bass Player of the Year. Unas cuantas notes there, okay? So please bear with us. This is called Danzón Juárez. Thank you. enseguida tenemos a un baterista, Arturo Turi Alviar. Turi, welcome to the show, class of 1995. 1995 at Cachalza High School, okay? What are you doing right now as far as the music is concerned? Are you playing with?
I'm a member of, a proud member of Frijoles Románticos, que es un grupo de aquí, de Delta area, donde se ve lo bonito, se ve lo bueno.
Okay, tell me about your experience, tus experiencias en Ed Cachosa High School con Estudiantina. ¿Cómo te fue por ahí?
Una experiencia muy bonita, muy amigable. It was a learning experience, un poquito Tex-Mex. Aprendimos bastante de la cultura, ¿verdad? Lo que... How we got to where we are at right now con la música, ¿verdad? De dónde viene, quién la trajo y quién la está tocando ahorita.
Vamos a tocar una pulquita porque Turi quiere tocar una pulquita.
Seguro que sí. Déjate aquí.
Saludo para alguien, anybody special?
Saludo para la familia Alviar, pues agradecido con el Señor porque aquí andamos todavía.
Praise the Lord. South Texas Conjunto Association, Don Polo Trejo. Polo, te vamos a adoptar porque tú vienes de aquí del área delta de Monte Alto, ¿verdad?
That's correct, Monte Alto y Blue Devils.
Blue Devils, class of what?
1989, cualquier cachosa, porque en el tiempo, pues todavía no tiene high school.
Ah, okay.
So, tenemos que venir a El Cachosa para poder grabar en high school.
Pero tu experiencia en la música del conjunto es a través de tu familia, ¿verdad? Con tu padre, el conjunto, ¿cómo se llama el conjunto?
Conjunto Express de mi jefecito, Juan Trejo de Monte Alto, que fue que me introduced me to the music, ¿verdad? Back in 1978 con un álbum de Rubén Arango. So I mean that's one of my favorites. Ever since then, hasta hoy en la música al estilo puro conjunto.
It's in the blood. Va a tocar el acordeón con los más muchachos aquí. And so súbete al escenario. And we're going to listen to Polo play the drums con el Ed Cachosa High School Conjunto, the tribute to the music of the Delta area. La música de la Máquina María. Aquí está la mata. Órale. musician that we have here in the tribute to the Delta area, Mr. Heriberto Rodriguez. Heriberto, ¿cómo te sientes?
Pretty excited.
Heriberto is a senior at Edcal Chelsea High School. He is the class of 2011. Heriberto empezó a tocar el acordeón escuchando a su padrecito, que Dios lo tenga en paz. Pero Heriberto is a very talented musician, toca el acordeón, toca el bajo sexto, toca la vihuela, toca el guitarrón. ¿Qué más tocas?
Bass, piano.
Ok, pero más se avienta para el acordeón. Heriberto... No toca el acordeón. Heriberto was the 2009 winner de la Big Squeeze contest that happened in Austin, Texas, and Houston, Texas, were the finals sanctioned by Texas Folklife. So Heriberto is a young musician. He's very good at what he does, and he's got a straight A, right?
Más o menos.
He also runs cross country. This is Heriberto Rodriguez, class of 2010, Edcal Chelsea High School. Do it, Heriberto. Thank you. right, welcome to Los Frijoles Restaurant Bar. Frijoles Restaurant for Acordeon de Tejas TV show, and we'd like to introduce Mr. Lucky Joe. Lucky Joe is an accomplished accordion player. Lucky Joe, class of 19...
Throw it away.
1997. And tell us about your experience learning how to play the accordion at Ed Calchosa High School.
Well, it was a great experience, thanks to you, Benny. I started when I was 15 years old. And ever since I picked it up, I haven't put it down.
Lucky and his professional experience has been a member of Eddie La Reina in the early years, Eddie La Reina y Avante. And tell us about your current professional experience.
Pues ahorita, gracias a Dios que we have a band, Los Frijoles Románticos, and we tour all across Texas, and it's been a long journey. We've been together already for about 10 years. Our very first album got nominated for a Grammy, and we're very proud of that. Gracias al público, gracias a ustedes. And, ever since then, we're doing real good. Gracias a Dios.
All right, what are we going to hear in this quiz box?
Well, I'm going to go ahead and play the very first polka that Mr. Lee showed me.
Pues, ¿cómo se llama? You remember?
El sube y baja.
Oh, no, no. Let it go, baby! here at the show Tribute with Music of the Delta Area, especially Ed Cantonelsa, is Mr. Epi Martinez. Epi Martinez is a very popular musician in the Delta Area, and of course he's a professional musician. Class of 19.
Throw it away, como dijo Lucky. No, class of 91, ladies and gentlemen, class of 91.
And tell us about your experience at FCL Tulsa High School learning how to play the instrument. I know you come from a musical family, and your father, Brother Eugenio Martinez Sr., Dios lo tenga en paz. Tell us about your experience growing up here in the Delta area, from the música that surrounded you all the time.
Well, I started very, very, very young. I recorded my very first 45 when I was 9 years old. A 45 record, and both my mom and dad, we've been playing for many years, Epifanio y Cruz, Los Diamantes, Epifanio y Cruz, or whatever. And they also, that's what we were putting many albums out también. I used to play, since I was like 8 years old, 9 years old, ya estaba tocando ahí en el Jesse's Place back in the day, aquí en Elsa, and puras bodas quinceañeras, puras políticas, and all kinds of stuff.
¿Y quién no se acuerda de Jesse's Place, man? How about your experience at FCL Tulsa High School? You know, you're a mandolin player, a violista, a bajista, a guitarrista. Tell us about that experience.
Well, the best experience is getting to know you, man. There, you know, you guys, you are very, very, very excellent maestro, and thank you very much, man, by the way. And but we learned a lot of things there. I was an ex-president también of the Estudiantina in 91.
It was just a place to express your talent because, you know, a lot of the times there's always been a lot of talent in the communities, but we were very proud to say that FCL Tulsa High School, during our tenure, we were able to give you a place to express your talents, and that's really what it was all about. We're going to play Huapango. Huapango featuring Mr. Lucky Joe in accordion, Mr. Noel Hernandez in bass, Paul Anthony Layton on the drums, and our featured musician, Epi Martinez en el bajo sexto.
Got first place all the way through. First place duet, first place solo, first place group, class of 1987, don't forget.
What are we gonna hear, Vicky?
One of the songs I did back in 1987, Amor Eterno.
Thank you. we have in the house is Mr. Jaime Gonzalez, class of
2003.
All right, Jaime, tell us about your professional career. What are you doing now?
I play bajo sexto for Alfred Zamora y Talento out of Corpus Christi, Texas. And we record for the label Freddy Records.
Logue. Your experience at Edgar Chalsa High School, when you remember that as tu estudiantina?
It was a great experience. Got to learn a lot, pretty much all the instruments. And want to thank you for teaching me what I know.
No problem. And the thing about all the musicians that we have here is that they're multi-instrumentalists. No nomás el bajo sexto, este toca el acordeón, toca la tambora, toca el bass. So we were able to teach them all the instruments so they would be complete musicians and participating in any conjunto, and they pick up the slack. So, and he's a really good bajo sexto player. What is the furthest that you played at during your career?
I've been all over the USA and all of Mexico, south, down Mexico. I don't know what else is down there. But
how about the biggest crowd that you've ever played for?
I believe it's above 8,000 people.
Oh, that's pretty good. All right, Jaime, we're going to play una puntita con el ensamble para que tengan ganas con el bajo sexto. La música de Edgar Chalsa en vivo. Here we go. On bass, Paul Anthony Layton on the tambora, Mr. Lucky Joe Paredes in the accordion, Mr. Jaime Gonzalez in bajo, along with Effie Martinez, along with Ms. Becky Martinez as our featured vocalist. We want to thank you very much for visiting Edgar Chalsa aquí en Acordeones the Texas TV show, Mr. Lupe Sainz, and the South Texas Conjunto Association. Just a glimpse of the talent that we have in La Tierra de la Máquina, a María El Caucho. Puros músicos en donde está la mera, 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 mera mata de la música. Dios los bendiga. Keep watching. Thank you very much. Don't forget to become a member because you'll become a member.